Hello! I am Donald Bellinger. I make games as Super Scary Snakes. And today, I got the lucky, lucky deal of streaming Black Future 88 on the Good Shepherd channel. So, I made this game, which is pretty wild, and it is right now 25% off on Steam. So, we're gonna play a bunch. We're gonna probably go beat that daily score that's right there. We're gonna just try basically everything. It's gonna go really well. I don't see how this could go wrong. So if you do not know Black Future 88, Black Future 88 is a synth-punk roguelike action platformer where you only have 18 minutes to live before your heart explodes. And during that time, you need to climb and murder the living tower known as Skymelt. So right now we're in our base, and we have a few characters we can pick from. I am the developer, so I've got all the stuff. I've just got all the good stuff. So right now I've picked Old Hauer. I like him, he's really fun, but I haven't actually played this game in a while, so I might need something a little easier. I think Ghost is a little easier. He's still fun. He's still got all the bells and whistles that I like, so I think this will be great. I think this will go great. I don't see what could go wrong. This will be fine. Alright. We got our Ghost Nail. It's Ghost's starting weapon. It's really good because it teleports you to whatever you just hit. Oh, you just dropped a gas rifle. Okay, so let me take the gas rifle. What's not so great about the Ghost Rifle, or the Ghost Nail, is that it actually takes your time to live as its ammo source. So if you look at the top left corner, you'll see that I have a little red timer, and that kind of gets bigger as it becomes more important in the game. And that is the time I have to live before my heart bursts out of my weak, pathetic body and is going down. So right now I'm at a bus station, and I think I'll do it. I'm gonna go. It's actually cost me 25 seconds of my time to live. But these are all really good. Rabbit's foot. Trigger fingers. That's gonna be good with Ghost. He has kind of an attack speed penalty because he's strong AF. So we're gonna just hit that switch. Everything's fine. Oh, we've got a seeker right here. We'll hit it. Yeah. It's money. Oh, and if you leave things on the ground, the tower is also playing a roguelike, and it will take about something on the ground, and it'll upgrade itself to Wing Hunter. So I have a gas rifle. This might cause problems with him, because he's a hot enemy. Oh. So all hot enemies, or that one, he drops a hot weapon. I'm gonna take that. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Yeah. This'll probably get me killed, but I think it's gonna be great. Oh, higher calling is good. I'm gonna do Night Piercer. Night Piercer is kind of a must-take for me, though. Alright, so I have a hot weapon, which is pretty cool, and I also have a gas rifle, which leaves some explodey gas, so I can kind of leave a bunch of gas and detonate it with a hotter protector. So I think this will be fine. I should get through here. Ooh, no bueno. We're gonna take it. Alright, and we're just gonna keep marching up the tower. It's more like a successful march up the tower, really. It's, Nice! Everything is going so well. We're making so many friends. This is great. I don't see how this could go wrong. I think maybe before we go up, I wanna explore a little more. I think maybe we can find the shopkeeper. Maybe we can get something good. Alright, that ding dong. Ooh, VX20. I'll take it. It's drugs. Ooh, got clumsy. Alright. Health doesn't actually do anything for Ghost. Because Ghost is mostly armor, and right now all my armor is intact. This is what I wanted. I'm gonna do it. So these are, actually, this is some new content. These are Deadlock Cultures. This lets me spend some of my time to live And then I can grow it. And I can make it so that if I find another one of these stations later on in the game, I can collect the time that I spent as well as some interest. So I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna spend 2 minutes to live. It's gonna take 3 minutes, and then it'll give me, you know, a little bit plus interest. Alright, I think we're actually pretty well kitted out, so let's just go for it. Let's go for the boss. Let's go kill the dude. This is going great. This is so good. This is gonna be fine. Alright, prime 5. I think we'll be fine. We got the good stuff. We're good for it. Okay, we got this ding dong. Blow him up. Alright, and dash bullets. Always gonna be dashing through bullets. Alright, and easy peasy. So easy, even a baby can do it. Oh, we're getting low on ammo though. I think the nullifier. We're gonna do the nullifier. This is pretty good, it's pretty tactical and defensive. We're gonna fill up our gas rifle, and I think we're gonna leave the blood pack there so that the tower can eat it. Because we don't actually need the health, and as the tower upgrades itself, it'll actually give us new opportunities that can actually make us a lot stronger. Oh, actually was talking, so I missed doing the VX20. Uh-oh. Oh, good luck, Cinder. That likes us. Alright, this is going fine. This is great. Got one of these ding-dongs. Oh man, I had it. Here we go. Here we go. And oh, we're down here. Ooh! Alright, okay, this is good. I think I'm gonna come back for this when we're hopefully addicted to drugs, because if we feed that our blood, this actually takes health to revive, and if we give it our blood when we're infected with drugs, it actually comes out super powered because our drone is addicted to drugs. So we're gonna do all the drugs we can. True Widow, Squish 66. Great! This is so good! We're addicted to drugs! This is good. So our blood is on fire, which is nice. Or our blood is now flammable. Our deadlock culture, not quite ready. A little bit longer. Alright, we got all this. It's going so well. Okay, I think I'll live. Yeah, alright. This is good. This is going great. Here we go. So, let's kind of keep going. Oh yeah, so the drone, the baby Juno, is actually, actually gets addicted to teleporting. It really likes to teleport. I'm gonna take some of that. Ooh. I think I should. Let's go all Halloween. This is bad. Okay, let's attack that ding-dong. This is great. This is going so well. Let's actually explore a bit. Let's explore a little more. Okay. Alright. Here we go. I hope no one's asking questions because I really can't pay attention to anything I'm doing in this game right now. This is all I got. I'm leaving it all on the field. Alright, our little buddy. Come on. You can do it, buddy. You can do it. Yeah. So good. It was worth it. Whatever it cost, it was worth it. Oh, alright. Nice. Okay, let's spend 25 more seconds. Animal Heart, that's no good for us. Animal Heart lets us attack faster if we're at low health, but since we're playing as Ghost, we're almost always at full health, so I'm not gonna take it. I think Rabbit's Foot? This will be good. This will go really well with our Addicted Drone, because we should get more health pack drops and more drug drops. And our little buddy likes it. Like a lot. Okay, so this guy, I gotta be really careful with that guy. Okay, this is a mess. Alright, this is going fine. Yeah. Oh! Attack me! Okay. I have a real health problem here. I need a better weapon. Oh yeah, he's addicted. Oh shit. Oh no! Oh no! Alright, I'm gonna go weapon checks. Okay. So the weapon we picked up, we got the money shot. It actually uses our ammo, our money as its ammo source. So can we actually get our deadlock cultures up done? No. We have a little indicator at the top left, next to our deadlock time, that tells us how much time is left on our culture that we're going. It's not quite at 12 o'clock, but I think... Oh, it's actually dawn, and I think... Yeah, let's take a teleporter back to the cell. Because we gotta stock up on some... Okay, sweet fly mail, that's good. Nice, we need that, and we can collect this, a little bit of interest. Worth it! And since we're addicted to drugs, we can talk to this ding-dong for free. Oh, we'll take some blood thinner. That's good. Okay. We're gonna just go right up to the warden. This is great. We're having the men's run right now. This is great. I don't see what could go wrong. Okay, this is done. Alright. There we go. Oh no. Oh, come on, buddy. So if we get that gas weapon, we have like a really good advantage against this guy. Because... Okay, we'll get this guy. There. Ooh, nice. Fix that. And we got it! Oh no. Like, no. Whatever. So, our little buddy just took the health, which is good, but now he's like super powered. Alright. Bad omens. We're not really doing a curse build, so I think that's not a pick for us, but something else. Ooh. I think either second thoughts or saving grace, because if we can pair saving grace with the one that gives us better heals and sometimes armor, I think that'd be pretty good. But I really do like second thoughts. Let's tank it. This will be great. Okay, so now we can dash twice. Take the die. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Alright. Oh, nice. Got the health for that guy. Cracked it. Oh no. Oh no. Alright. See from the graffiti on the wall that Juno and Jupiter are the boss. That's their graffiti right there. The bosses are procedural. We're randomized with a set. But there's some telegraphing and some hints about who's gonna be in the end zone. Nice, look at our little buddy, he's so supercharged. This is going great. This is great. At this point, I'd say not even God can stop this. Oh shit. Let's see. Let me just. Cool! Spicy. Alright, let's go. I think. Let's go check that room out. This will be good. Let's go bottom right. Okay, I'll see. Oh no. Alright. Let's see, let's get this guy. Oh no. We should take this. Okay, I think our... Okay. That'd be good. Oh shit. Oh no. This is just a total mess. Okay. Well, we're losing a lot of money. So much kick, it's like getting killed. Oh god. It's okay, we supercharged now. Okay. Tiny combo. Oh, it's the hot mover again. Down. Alright, we got the power in the chest. Let's see. Yeah, this will be good. Okay, so this gave us an extra dash. This actually uses our dash charges as ammo. Good. Alright, here we go. Microwave bomb. Oh, shit. No. Okay. This is fine. This is going great. I kind of want that now. Yeah, let's get it. Let's do it. Oh no. Alright, this is fine. This is going really well. So this does bonkers damage when you hit with its hit. But you have to space it really carefully. It's one of the newer weapons from a recent content update. Nice! And hopefully, maybe we can get the static Reaper, which is Yeah, it's just being really careful right now. So we are pretty fragile right now. Alright, this is nothing there. Okay. Let's see. Let's get a teleporter. Alright, shortcuts. Oh, I was actually looking at chat to see advice colon. Is this technically a roguelike? What's the elevator pitch for Black Future 88? Advice colon, I'm really glad you asked. Here is Black Future 88. Black Future 88 is a action roguelike platformer where you only have 18 minutes to live before your heart explodes out of your body. It's a really fast-paced roguelike. There's a lot of stuff to unlock. This is all the stuff. It's all unlocked from the developer, so this is the stuff. It's everything in the game. There's a lot of secrets in this game, too. So, during that 18 minutes of life, we need to climb and murder the living tower known as Skymelt. It goes fast. You can spend time like it's money. You can shoot out weapons. You use time in a lot of cases like it's currency. There's a lot of ways to regain time, but they tend to be fairly player hostile, so you really have to kind of internalize the mechanics of the game to be successful at it. Alright, so we're going to play as Old Howard. Old Howard is pretty cool. He starts with a Black Richter, which actually scales with your curse stat. So if you can, he's really good for going for like a fully cursed run if you're able to. And he starts with a shotgun, which is like, that's alright. Yeah, we'll probably throw it away as soon as we can, but it'll work. The Black Richter, it's good. We can take that sometimes for most of the tower run. Though if we loop, usually the Black Richter is just like kind of a trash tier weapon for looping. But it can be really effective early on. And if you build it well and try to scale it up super hard, it's pretty fun. And curse runs are just great. Alright, we're off to a great start. I mean, I don't know what can stop us. Oh, okay, so we're gonna get it. Cursed. So anything that's purple in the game is cursed. So here we go. Let's get a curse buff. Oh, listen to the triggers. So this causes both weapons to fire at the same time. So you can see I have a little swoosh, and it's firing both my Black Richter and the shotgun. This is great. So now we're pretty like DPS heavy machine. We can just go ding dong. Later. Oh. Let's take it. Let's do it. This is going so well. So, if you were just tuning in, we are playing Black Future 88 on the Good Shepherd channel. I'm the developer. I am Super Scary Snake. It's my internet name. This game came out in November. I came out a few content updates. Currently hard at work on a new thing, which is really experimental, and it's pretty fun to work on. This is Black Future, and we are playing today. It is 25% on Steam right now. Oh, bad omens. This also scales with curse, so let's do it. Here we go. Nice. So Old Howard, you can also slow down time, which is pretty useful. That's it right there. But time, your actual time to live goes down even faster while you're doing it. So normally, you know, it's going down 1 second at a time, but if you're slowing time, then it goes a bit faster. Everything has a cost in this game. That thing is really free to the player. Ugh, mess that up. Okay. Dashing through bullets is kind of the main mastery mechanic in this game, as you can destroy them. Old Howard also starts with the Night Piercer upgrade, which lets you dash through platforms, which is very handy. I like it because it also does damage to enemies. And since I took the Bad Omens buff, that scales with Cursed. So you really want to find every Cursed buff and weapon you can. We'll see how that goes. So I think, given that we're going for a heavy Cursed build, we're not quite ready for the Warden. Let's go explore first. Ooh. That's not really part of our plan. It's useful. Oh. So we also hack the tower, but the tower doesn't actually have any upgrades. I think we're going to leave that and come back to it. Okay. Right. Yes. Always hungry. Okay, so he just gave us a quest to map out the whole area, and then he'll give us a big time pack. Ooh, let's do culture. 8 minutes. Do we have 8 minutes to spare? Not really. It has supremely good interest rate. We definitely can't do that. 4 minutes. So this will cost a total of 7 minutes. We're at 10:19. All right, let's do it. This will be fun. We'll probably die for something else before then. All right, blood thinner. Oh, you know, I shouldn't have done this. Okay. I got something else. Oh, fly mail, that was good. Yeah, we can do this. Use some fly mail. I think. Let's go explore a little bit more. We want to get some cursed weapons. Oh, yeah. Mission accomplished. Yeah. Alright. Mundo. Oh, that's cursed. We'll take that. Let's you know, come up with this stupid pistol though. Okay, let's go back to the map maker. Yes. Then we'll take a buff. Okay. Excellent. I think the tower hacker's up here. We can actually use her to remove an upgrade from the tower. But we can tell by looking at the pause screen that there are none. They would appear on the bottom left there. Let's see, so let's pick something for ourselves. Ooh, Spyfall Heart. No, that might be good. I think Bandoliers, because Old Howard, he has actually a max ammo penalty. So this will help out with that. We're gonna leave that guy there. BB Juno is not part of the plan on this run. Alright, here we go. Alright, Juno Jupiter. Got kind of a Dark Souls, Smog and Ornstein vibe. A little bit of best friends, boy and the dog. Oh shit. Oh my god. Almost got nailed. Oh my god. Okay, so we're starting to feel that our weapons are a little underpowered. It helps that we have the, synaptic triggers, but we're gonna have some problems here. Probably in the power center, we're gonna have real power problems over there. So, angry. I love the music for this boss fight. The track is called Skymelt. It's available on the soundtrack, which is for sale on Bandcamp and Steam. There's also an expansion to the soundtrack from, it's called the Young Miranda EP, that is also on Steam. And big. Let's see, I think we're gonna take Remorse Suppressor. Let's do it. Okay, so this lets us use our dash immediately after we kill something. So we can combo that with weapons that, like really high DPS burst weapons, so we can get like a real kind of rhythm going. Especially since our dash is weaponized with this, we're gonna do just fine. So when we see a purple enemy, or pink enemy, that's a cursed enemy. And they show up more often when you're cursed, which you get from picking up cursed stuff. Alright. So this is the Power Center. It was originally meant to be like this repurposed golf nightclub that was kind of half outdoors that had been turned into a lightning harvesting facility. Yeah, there. So you got speakers, a lot of, you know, red velvety curtains, some real abstract visual noise being projected on the wall because that's, it should be every golf club. Alright, so let's just go down here. Alright, this is going great. This is going great. Here we go. Alright. Starting to feel. Ooh, hello. Okay, so that little meter that showed up, and there we go, that's the tower upgrading. We're gonna send a hunter out after us. But hunters are good because they actually always draw weapons. Oh wow, it upgraded a bunch. Oh god, it's not gonna be good. Alright, we're actually starting to run out of time, which is a problem. Oh, neon chrome is pretty good. Oh man, I think neon chrome, I think we're gonna really try to keep our stasis weapon. And I think what I would really like. Oh shit, that's not good. Okay, so we're down to 3 minutes to live. That is not good. That's not good. Oh shit. Okay, so here's a hunter. Let's go to kill. That's no bueno. Nail smelter. I think we're gonna do this. I think it's time to drop the Victor. It's outlived its usefulness to us. Ooh, what challenge should we do it? I think we have time for this. Let's do it. Oh god. Is here? Let's pick up time. Okay, so the upgrades at the tower house. We have hunters after us. Oh my god. This might get killed. Yes, yes, this is so good. Alright, so we grab the vapor pistol, which leaves a trail of exploding gas behind it. And we have the hot rails. Oh shit. Which also ignite exploding gas. And as you can see, the exploding gas is now green because the tower got an upgrade that poisons gas, so that actually takes time away from you if you stand in it. So we need to make sure we're not standing in there any time, because we only have a minute 30 to live, which is, it's not a lot. It's gonna go pretty fast. Alright, here we go. We're gonna go down here. I think what we really need to do is find, god, this costs 40. Okay, let's spend some money. Let's get rid of toxic gas. This is just, we gotta get rid of that. That's kind of our biggest existential threat. Okay, I think we can also maybe find a shopkeeper. And, oh god, if we're lucky, we can find, they'll have a deadlock station. Oh, yes! Okay, sweet. Let's get this, get our time back. We have 1 minute, 11 seconds live, and now we have 6. That was a gutsy investment we made. Okay, we gotta juice up. Let's get some chrono. Got some fly mail. That's good. Let's pick up some. My mic is quite quiet. It sounds like a Doppler effect. I'm sorry about that. I don't think I can fix that right now during stream, but thank you for letting me know. I kind of set this up at the last minute, despite it being on my calendar for about a week. I'll tell him this. Okay, we're gonna go Okay. God, this is gonna get us killed. Oh god, hot money too. Oh, hot money is just ridiculous. Who even put that in the game? That's crazy. So hot money. Oh, tower's currency flux. So hot enemies and enemies killed with explosions will drop burning money. And it takes about like a second or two to cool down. At which point, if you touch it while it's still red, you'll take some damage. Just kind of have to be careful with that. Oh god. Oh, let's see. Oh no. Alright, but we've got... Oh god, we're out of... We're like totally out of ammo. Okay. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. I'm not worried. I'm worried. Okay, we need ammo like yesterday. We need to stay down to find ammo. God, I always curse enemies. New ammo, I need a weapon, I need something. Just give me. Okay. My brother here, take it. Okay, perfect. This is fine. Oh god, ammo. Health. Take it. Nice. Okay, I think we gotta take this, because this is like fast. This is oh god. This is our boss killing right here, is what this is. Perfect. And by perfect, I mean took a bunch of damage. Okay. I need some healing, I think. I like second thoughts. I always take it. It's just so useful. Okay. Oh god. Oh no. It's not gonna be okay. Boy, the hot money is really messing me up. Oh god. Oh, come on. Wait. Oh, so bad. Let's walk right into it. So, if you're just tuning in, my name is Don Bellinger. I am the developer of Black Future 88. I am playing on the Good Shepherd channel right now because we're having a big sale. This game is currently... Oh, I'll take that one. This game is currently 20%, 25% off. Oh god, hold on. I must focus. You know, I'll just need one of these. Okay. This actually uses our deadlock time. Has its ammo, which is great, because we got some, and not a lot, and... Oh god, it's really powerful, but that took a lot of time to live. Meanwhile, the tower upgraded lots and lots. Okay, we've got to get rid of hot money. Okay, let's get rid of currency flux, and we need something that procs... We're gonna do this. So every time... This will give us some time to live. French-Canadian origins? Yeah, French origins. I am not at all French. Bellinger isn't even really my family's last name. My dad was adopted into the family. Let's do this. Okay, so both of these weapons take our deadlock time, but they're extremely powerful. So you'll see in the HUD, they actually have the same ammo count. Oh god, see, now kind of a problem. Oh god, I'm gonna die! Okay. It's because I got greedy. That's what happens. I got greedy. Here we are. Okay, we're gonna go a little easier on this. Let's do a different kind of run. Let's take Seagrist and let's just plow up the tower. Okay, this will be fine. That ended poorly because I took two weapons that took my time to live as their ammo, and I was firing them both every time I fired, and I went from a minute to live to really no time at all to live, trying to kill one enemy. Should I do it? I'm not gonna do it. I want to go explore this one. Okay, let's go check. Oh, you know what? Let's do it. Let's go down here. Let's take the cistern. Ooh, okay. Let's go break this. Ooh, electron shotgun. Nice. TTO, that's the one. Alright, we'll take Flak Jacket. Oh, no. Dumb Bullets. Flak Jacket. We're gonna be just like indestructible Sue. Sorry, not Sue, Seagrass. And we're just gonna cruise up the tower really fast. Okay. We'll even turn on assist mode. Oh, one lance? No way! Take it. It's so good. Okay. It's actually terrible against bosses, though. Who is the boss? Do we get hits? Oh, screw it. Talk to that Ding Dong. This guy. Nice. This is going great. Oh, God. Combo over. Okay. As much as I like the Blood Lance, I'm probably going to toss it and take Super Heavy Laser. Sure. Kind of sucks. We were not ready for the Blood Lance. I gotta believe. Next time, I'm gonna really believe in myself, and nothing will stop me. Blood Bait? Let's do it. Let's do Blood Bait. Okay. I would say this is going pretty well. I would even go so far as to say that nothing can stop us. This is great. Got kind of junk weapons, but they should get us through the boss. Alright, this is not great. So this is the cistern. It's an unlockable shortcut up the tower. It's way, way harder than not taking it, but the enemies down here have really good drops. And you can get to the power center and better be able to survive it. Okay. See you later. This is not great. Gas rifle is so good. It's super OP. Alright, here we go! Alright. Nice. I think we just need to play faster. I think that's all I gotta do. Oh. Oh, that's a mimic. Alright. Nice! Okay. Ammo box. Ugh, oh, that sucks. Well, let's put some ammo on the turret one. Okay. Here we go. Going up the murder grader. It's mostly a regular elevator, but it's more murder oriented. Yeah. Here we go. I worked in an office once that always had this. It was an old San Francisco building. And the elevator was always breaking down, it was out of order, we took the stairs a lot. We started calling the elevator the murder grader because sometimes it would just be like open, showing like half a floor. The kind of thing where like someone would get the idea when they were stuck in the elevator, like, hey, maybe I should try to climb out, and then maybe the elevator would just crush them and like cut them in half. That's kind of how we pictured it going, so we started calling it the Murder Raider. And since then, that name, I can't not think it anytime I see a sketchy elevator. Alright, this is going great. We are pretty well kitted out. Let's see it later. Oh, yep, tower does. See? Oh, I'll take that. I'll take that. It's absolutely a must. Alright. Ooh, the Cursed Survivor. So the Cursed Survivor shows up once a run, and he has really exclusive stuff. Bad Blood? Ooh. Okay, so this will give us some time to gain, but only if we have a blood infection. So that means we have got to go get a blood infection. We get that by finding the Stim Dealer. We're just finding sketchy drugs that we find just in the world. Take that. Oh, I'll take the rail spike. You know what? I think we should do double melee. I don't see why we wouldn't. It's a great. Okay, the rail spike. This is going great. Okay. Okay, so double melee. We had a few changes of plans. What was this? Is this the paycheck? The green feed? That's really good. That devours money, though. I'm gonna leave this. I'm gonna leave that. You could buy it. How much does it want if I buy it? 1200? No. Forget it. Yeah, that's crazy. You think I'm gonna pay 1200 for that? You're out of your mind. He sets his prices. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Okay, not a door there. Okay, you got it. Oh yeah, right. Our plan, we're just cruising up the tower. Oh no. Oh, secret. Let's do it. We gotta get a blood infection. Let's get... I don't want any of these. I've changed my mind. I don't want a single one of these. Oh god, I think... Ugh. Ugh. Why did I do this? I don't want any of these. And you can't back out. Once you decide to go in, you're in. Yes, the green feed. If the... Thank you, advice, Colin. If it were money-powered, you know, the previous owner would be really looking to, like, liquidate heavily. I'm gonna take optimistic locking. I think... Oh, God. Ugh. Alright. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. This is gonna be fine. I don't know who can stop us at this point. We're basically completely unkillable. Okay, here we go. Oh, God, come on, come on. It's so nice to you. Oh, man, that was clutch. The nail smelter. Thanks, but no thanks. I'm not gonna fall for that. Clearly a trap weapon. What do we have? Stasis pistol? No. We want blood infections, not cursed stasis weapons. We need more blood infections. Okay, do we want this? Okay, I'm gonna return her with Crainer. I think we're not gonna regret that. I think we're gonna live to say that was a great choice, and we would do it again. I can picture myself saying that. So we're gonna work around it. That's okay. And, okay, here we go. Get him! Alright. Oh god, no! You know what? Don't do this. Get the returner, this is what it does. You can attack an enemy projectile with a melee weapon. Yeah, just push it. With a melee weapon, and it'll return it. And it'll do a bunch of damage. That's pretty good. Okay, we've got to find a shopkeeper. I know our strategy is to just plow up the tower, but look, plans change. We gotta adapt to situations on the ground. Is there a shop? Oh, it's because there's no shop here, because there's only that guy. Okay, here we go. I think this is going great. Yeah, I don't see how this would go wrong. There it is. I get so used to having the synaptic triggers, it's really hard to forget that I don't have it. Okay, I got three more charges on the rail spike, I think. Oh no, I missed. Okay, so we're down to like one animal. Okay. That's not good! I think we're gonna have to take the green feed. As much as I wanted the rail spike, it's empty, and it's time to beam up the drain. Let's go get the green feed. We'll have to, like, cut this guy for it, but... By him and his little buddies. This is, like, bonkers money for fire. But we have, like, we have bonkers money. That is our strength. Okay. To the warden. Here we go. This is going great. I don't see how anything can stop us at this point. This is fine. Okay. I think let's take out... Oh god. I think I want to kill Jupiter first. Because I think... That... Oh, let's soften up Juno. Because when Juno comes up... Enraged, Juno's like super strong. But I think if we get lucky, we might be able to get the Stab Reblade. Kind of like the newest ultra tier weapon in the game. Let's see. No. So if we had gotten the Static Reaper, Juno's body would have like a little ring around it, and we could interact with it, and we could basically pull the weapon out of it, and it'd be really useful. Remorse Suppressor. Okay, here we go. We're gonna have a money supply problem pretty soon. But the cool thing about these money weapons is if you pick up ammo while you're holding the money weapon, it actually turns that ammo into money. It's kind of like a two-way binding. So we're sitting pretty at 169 ammo. Nice. Oh, what's that? Stasis Crater? I think Stasis Crater sucks now. I think I need something better. I think it's this Beekeeper. I think that is going to do the move. It'll probably get us killed, but... Oh no. Okay. You've got a few problems. Oh, we're out of money. Great. And we're like out of ammo there. Okay. Alright, Stasis Crater it is. Alright. Why not? Oh, what is that? Buildings? That is the buildings. Oh, Stasis Crater is not being helpful. Let's get ammo. Oh, missed it. Okay, let's just go here. It's creating so many problems for us. Higher Calling. I think Higher Calling. Is the Genesee holding down the fort right now? I would say so. Okay, let's take... Oh god, we have really bad synergy here with our weapon choices here. We need to un-F the situation, I think. Ugh, do I rely on the Beekeeper? I want to come back for the Beekeeper, but okay, there's a question mark in the top right. Let's see. I think, oh, shop. Right. Okay, so we've got to get. Oh, we're out of money. Oh, because we threw it basically all away. No good. No good. We have really bad synergy. Is the what came in here? Did I get like throw? Oh goodness. Okay. Take that. Instead of this guy. Okay. Here we go. Heavy Blink Cannon. That's. Oh, God, do Brain Feed. Like hell, I'm touching that thing again. Forget it. No. Oh, you know what? Heavy Blink Cannon plus Remorse Suppressor. That's like a natural synergy. Because as soon as we kill something, we can use our dash boom, and that actually reloads it. That's pretty good. If we don't kill it, we end up just kind of SOL. What is this guy? Oh, come on. To get this jerk from the top. Oh my god. This is going terribly. Something has gone terribly wrong here. Okay. Okay, we have like no money. The weapons are terrible. We're from the final boss. We need to go here. We need to do some stones. I think that's the answer. That's on sale. Perfect. You know what else is on sale? Black Future 88. This game is on sale right now. 25% off. It's on Steam. You can go buy it. It's really good. Okay. Maybe we can make better choices than I. Oh god. Do we want that? Are we gonna do that? We cannot get in there. I'm not gonna try. That is like an FU trap. I'm not falling for it. Oh god. Oh god. You're so spooky. Oh god. Oh. Not that nice to you. Okay, I think. Oh god. Ugh. The support matrix actually destroys your projectiles. So you actually have to like burst it down. Kind of like a higher rank fire weapon. Is there health back there? No. Oh, there's two of these assholes. You gotta be kidding me. Oh god. Come on. Get it! Oh my god. Okay, here we go. This is basically going really well. I don't see what could go wrong here. This is great. Do we need health? Yeah. We do. It costs us time. We kinda also need time. But we really need just both right now. Does the machine give us both? No. Oh god, no. What do you... It's like the green view. That's like the fourth time we've seen the green view this round. RNG might. Yes. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Ooh, weapon chest. Alright, what do we got? No! Ugh. It's probably better against the boss than the Bloodlance. Okay, let's... Oh god, yeah, let's... God, we need all our money, though. Ugh. You know what, I think... We have to regain time. Okay. Let's do some drugs. Drugs are basically almost those answers. Synthetic blood, yeah. Okay, great, we're addicted now. Great, that's armor. We buy... Oh, god. Kinetic lance. No one... Oh, bailing cannon, that's what I want. Alright. Okay, so we can go regain some time. Let's go mine some enemies for time. Just for a little bit. Maybe we'll find something else that's useful. Ooh. That would be a bad idea right now. Like, oh man, I should have found that days ago. That would be helpful. Okay, let's go up here. Let's see. Oh, okay, can we try to randomly upgrade one of our weapons? Oh. Well, this is basically going pretty well. Alright, here we go. Alright, oh god. Oh god, we're dead. We're so dead. Okay, getting some time regain. These little black buddies, they're, these little black wisps, shards. They're feeding us time, precious time. Oh, finally a weapon that gets me. Finally, someone made a gun about my life. The Null Mass Cannon. Thank you. That'll be great. That. Oh my god, this is gonna be so good. Okay, I think we might have a chance now. The Null Mass Cannon also uses dash charges, but it gives you a bunch of them. So now we have 5 dash charges, and we can just go bonkers. We have pretty good time regain. Okay, I think... God, we really need some time regain, right? We need a teleporter. Okay, are there any more enemies? I think we gotta just go hit the boss, like, right. Faster. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, there's nothing. Okay. 55 seconds. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Oh, God. Cursed Dr. Avalanche. Okay. This is fun. Where did you go? Oh, he's stuck in the wall. Great. Oh, God. Where'd he go? Oh, God. No! No! Charge. Okay, sweet. Get something, anything. Just. Ugh. All right, let's go. Let's go hit Duncan. I think we just like plow this dude, and yeah, more dash charges. Please. All right, then. Okay, I'm just gonna hit this guy so many times. Just stick something. Come on, give me the stuff. Oh god, no. No. It's just his will against mine. We're so just like nuclear power right now. Okay, we got 22 seconds to live. It's not a lot. I think we're gonna we're just about to wrap the stream too. Oh my god. Okay, I think we're gonna take Melkor, because that's just a terrible pick right now for what we have going on. Oh my god. Okay, do we take a mask now? Okay. So, if you're just tuning in for the last few minutes, I am Donald Bellinger. I make games as Super Scary Snake. I make... Oh yeah. I made this game. It's called Black Future 88. Oh god, we're so fun. Okay, come on, enemies. Can we end up enemies to feed my crit? Oh, we got high car and we fucked it. Okay, we need. Oh god. Okay, we're up to 20 seconds. Okay. But everything costs us time to live. Time goes really fast. We're now completely immune to damage when we, since we have so little health left, or so little time left to live. Oh my god, so looping in this game is bananas. Okay. We're not trading on weapons for anything. Here we go. Everything is going great. This is fine. Oh my god. I've never seen this much time in games. And I'm probably gonna need to hand this off to the next streamer in just a sec. Just actually let them know. Okay. Oh my god, this is going so well! I mean, I would say at this point, not even God can stop us. It's just like all the time we game we could ever want. And with Hired Calling, oh my god, he's such a sick build. You're on borrowed time. Okay, this is going great. This is fine. We got all the smoke. All the regain. Oh my god, these loot bosses just have Marker's health now. Okay, go. We don't have time for this. Okay, let's take. What do we take? Gain an extra. Lose one random buff. Gain a little. I'll just gain a little time of life, which is a minute. Okay. Okay, here we go. Put this on. Alright. This is going great. Pretty much just a regular video game at this point, you know, it's. Right. This is going great. We have a lot of health. I don't even know what we have. It's just all good. At this point, we have so much free game. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, so good! Okay. I don't want any of these trash tier weapons. Oh boy. I wonder what these guys do. So I do. Oh god, you're so screwed. We have a lot of time to live. I think it's time to be a bit more careful. Alright, so I am wrapping this up. My name is Donald Bellinger. This is Black Future 88. You can buy it right now on Steam. It is currently 25% off. What a great natural stopping point. Wow, great. Ask, and we are given. This is so good. So, thank you so much. And I'll see you guys later. You can follow me on Twitter at SuperScarySnake, and I'll see you all soon. Okay.